optical sub-millimeter.
So optical level, like optical tracking level.
I find it to be more reliable than optical tracking because the way that this works is
wow.
No cameras involved. It is two perpendicular fans of infrared light. And then those dimples on.
You guys should move over to the Sony station right next to the Sony's display station.
Yeah.
They have so similar that's stuff, because of like, the but their stuff is like obviously a lot more
it is a wireless
latency.
Device,
yeah.
But we're just
so is this compared to what they're doing? Yeah.
Do you see it?
I did see it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Imagine a firearm.
A lot less latency in this one.
The firearm need to.
Oh, very cool.
Can the firearm be custom built to contain a battery and things like that?
We would have to be external.
Okay.
We could have something that would, so you need, what all do you need?